In many of our videos and blogs, we talk about plastic, almost as if it is the world's worst material and is responsible for so many environmental issues. Before the widespread introduction of plastic packaging, the world did not really have a waste problem per se, and certainly no great Pacific garbage patch. In today's video, we will look at glass, a very old-fashioned packaging material, and ask, is it significantly better for the environment than using plastic? Firstly, let's go through the positives in favour of glass, which has been around for thousands of years after all. Glass is made from abundant natural resources, such as sand, although you may be interested to know that sand is one of the largest illegally traded substances in the world. We will leave that for another video. Glass does not require mining or drilling for fossil fuels to manufacture. Unlike plastic, it is completely recyclable. That means 100% recyclable, whereas plastic can only be recycled a certain number of times. 80% of all recovered glass bottles are made into new glass bottles, by our best estimate. It is non-toxic for multiple uses. In theory, you can fill and refill a glass bottle indefinitely, with no negative health issues. Glass also is not consumed by animals or enter our food chain, so the concept of microglass, i.e. as in microplastics, is not an issue for us. So far, it's looking pretty good for glass. So, what are the negatives? Okay, there are some. Like all materials, not all glass is recycled. It is estimated that in the US, for example, only a third of eligible glass is recycled every year. Lots more ends up in landfill, or, like in Australia, is left to accumulate in warehouses. Glass is much heavier than plastic, and so transportation takes lots more fuel. Think of wine in glass bottles, which is much more expensive than wine in light plastic bottles to move. Glass also is much more breakable, which of course increases transport costs. Of course, making and recycling glass also takes a lot of energy, which needs to be considered. It is estimated that 1 liter of oil is needed to manufacture 1 kilogram of glass. All in all, I feel glass is better, healthier, and more sustainable for the environment. I personally see plastic pollution as a bigger issue than greenhouse emissions, but I will be interested in hearing your views. For lots more recycling info, visit us at wasteearth.com.au and like and subscribe below.